it's time to see a little bit of a difference, and that would be a Republican and Democrat working together. And why not let voters have that choice? Our polling shows that 70% of the American public don't want to see another rematch between these two.